Hi, this is Pastor Mark, and I want to review for you the Noontec Zoro Mark II HD headphones. And these headphones are the latest release from Noontec. They're an on-ear headphone. They retail for $99 on Amazon.com. They're made out of plastic on the outside and a leather-like headband. And they have more material up here than they did on their previous headphones. This is the most comfortable of the Noontec Zoro line that I've ever had. And the ear cups are bigger, and they're plusher, and they have more pleather-like material. So these are going to be more comfortable to wear for a long period of time. And I appreciate the extra material because I'm bald, and I like a little bit of softness on top. These headphones also, if I could talk about their portability, fold up real nice, just like the other ones. You can detach the cable. Now, you could put a 3/5 millimeter cable in place of the one that it comes with. This one has a pause and play button here. But there really isn't any difference in sound quality. I tried putting on here a small $20 Cardis cable, and it didn't sound any different than the one that Noontec had. And I even tried a V-Moda XS cable, and didn't sound any different. So you're just as well off to keep the cable that you have. Sound quality, in a word, these headphones are neutral. Maybe I should put the word wonderful in front of it. They are wonderful and neutral. The bass is lean and tight and extended, and it's full at the same time, and it doesn't bleed into the mid-range. The voices in the mid-range are clear and nice and natural. The treble is articulate. It's a little bit veiled, a little bit rolled off. I noticed that even more so with the older Zoro headphones. And the treble is a little soft here, which is good for long-term listening. You certainly don't want a piercing, noisy, clanging, annoying treble. I mean, these are very delicate and nicely done. If you do want a little bit more sparkle in your treble, I recommend when you have these plugged into your iPhone to use the treble boost and try that out and see if you like that. Or go to the new equalizer on Spotify and try the treble boost there and see if you like that. But these really do sound excellent, even without the boost. And they are an excellent bargain at $99. They sound very similar to the Beats Solo HD2, but the Beats Solo HD2 are $199. You'll pay $100 more. In my opinion, these are more comfortable and they're better sounding in the bass and the mid-range than the Beats are. These are a better buy financially. These are a better buy in terms of fidelity. So yes, I give the Noontec Zoro Mark II HD headphones a big thumbs up. They are highly recommended, very comfortable, and I wouldn't have any problem with these being my only portable headphone. I mean, these are that good. These are a game-ending purchase for a lot of people. You guys take care, and God bless.